When patients are facing a series of chemotherapeutic treatments that typically run over many months, we want to have easier access to the venous system. And so the best way to do that is to place either a catheter that hangs out onto the chest wall, or better than that, what's called an implantable portacatheter device. These go into a little pocket here on the chest wall, as an example, underneath the skin, or another place is on the inner aspect of the arm. The concept behind an implantable device is to have the barrier, the healthy barrier of the overlying skin, to protect that port so that the chance of infection is extremely low. Now, you can do the same thing with a catheter hanging out, and we use those kind of catheters much more on a temporary basis. Even the bigger of those kinds of cancers can actually be used for hemodialysis. But where patients are going to be receiving chemotherapy, let's say for 4 months as an example, and in some instances in the HER2 neu-positive patients, they're going to be receiving Herceptin for out to a year. We clearly want an implantable device, one that obviously put in sterilely so it doesn't get infected. And there's a little diaphragm, and the needle comes through with the sterile technique. The needle comes through the skin into the reservoir underneath the little diaphragm, which is under your skin, into which the chemotherapy can be injected. After the chemotherapy has been injected, we always put some saline in with some heparin to keep the catheter, which is going down inside your large veins, from clotting over. So there's no question that implantable portacatheter devices are the preferred method when a patient is going to be receiving chemotherapy over a protracted time period. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.